Hi, this is Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to set a profile for your Blogger account.
You can choose to use your Google Plus profile or a Blogger profile. Either way, the profile will be linked in the Posted By information on each of your Blogger blog posts. To get started, sign into Blogger with your Google account. If you haven't created a Blogger account yet, you'll be prompted to choose which profile you want to use. If your Google account already has a Google Plus profile, you will see that option. If it doesn't yet, you can create a Google Plus profile. If you use a Google Plus profile, you can enable Google Plus comments, and you can automatically share your posts to either your Google Plus profile or any Google Plus page that you own or manage. If you would like to use a different name than your Google Plus profile name, or you don't want to create a Google Plus profile, you can create a Blogger profile instead. Click the button to create a profile, and then enter the name that you want to use. You can customize your Blogger profile by going into your Blogger Settings, User Settings, and then click the Edit option under User Profile Blogger. In your Blogger profile settings, you can change your privacy options, add a profile photo, add personal information, and much more. Just be sure to scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Save Profile when you're done. If you would like to switch from a Blogger profile to a Google Plus profile or vice versa, simply go into your Blogger Settings, User Settings, and switch the profile type. When you're done, click Save. Just remember that your selection applies to all the blogs in your Blogger account.